After months of being closed due to the coronavirus pandemic, restrictions on outdoor recreational facilities like swimming pools and the Catfish Row splash pad were eased Monday morning. The decision is now leaving Vicksburg neighbors with mixed emotions.
And I understand both sides of it, and so everybody's got the right to either come to it or not, but you know, we're opening slowly.
Mansour says the reopening of the splash pad is only the beginning of a full return to outdoor activities for children as the city moves closer to reopen.
We opened it up. We had three children out here, and then later on in the day, there was about six. So people are, you know, they're coming slow to it, but it's giving them the opportunity to go back to something normal where we haven't been for a while.
Right now, the capacity for the splash pad is set at no more than 20 people at a time to ensure the safety of people. The South Ward Alderman says that he rides through on the regular basis to make sure that people are following the guidelines.
Well, because I'm monitoring it. I ride by all the time. And of course, we got, you know, we always bring patrol in if we have to. And we haven't had to do anything. We've opened our basketball court. We've opened tennis courts. We've opened